This is our young and gorgeous Anastasia. I know her near 10 years. She's getting master degree in biotechnology and she's looking for her love.
She is a very extraordinary woman. She loves to discover new horizons, to try new things, to like new foods, new drinks, to visit new countries, to meet new people, new cultures. She doesn't like to sit in one place. With her, it's never be boring. But anyway, she recently going back to her empty room. That fact makes her sad, because she dreams to meet her man, her prince, a man who completely share her interests. She is the only child in her family with a very good finance income, so she got used to have a good life. Her future partner should be good and kind man for serious relationship, who loves to travel, try new things, who doesn't like to be bored. Anastasia wants to share with her prince every minute.